made it as if, you know, we aliens when it does happen. And you end up feeling like that.
It is estimated that infertility in Africa affects 1 in 6 couples, which means in Southern Africa alone, there are 8 million people who suffer from this, and yet it is rarely spoken about.
The same thing I went through. So if we could be open, talk openly about these things, maybe our daughters can be like aware of what's to come.
Thank you.